Well, say every game we have here, we have to try and win. So I know last week wasn't good enough, so you could say that. But we're just going to go out and try and enjoy our football and get the 3 points.
Yeah, some controversy last week, but from a performance point of view, from our own point of view, was it good enough?
No, I don't think so. I think we obviously weren't good enough, and you can obviously point fingers at the referee or whatever, but we just weren't good enough on the night, and we usually react to things, so I'm hoping we get a reaction tomorrow.
Yeah, how important is the home form as well, just to keep winning here?
It is, and obviously we lost the game last week, but we've been winning our games here, and hopefully it was just a slip up, and still a lot to play for.
Yeah, are you worried about the gap at the moment, no?
What's that?
Are you worried about the gap at the moment, the 9 points?
Don't really focus on them. Like, as I said, there's still loads to play, and from experience, I'm pretty sure there'll be a lot of setbacks through the year. Maybe we've had ours, so there's still a lot to play.
Yeah, Bows have been up and down. What have you made of them? What you've seen?
I've seen them a couple of times now. They've done very well, and obviously Georgie's pointing our player. He's done very well down there. He's done excellent, so it's good to see for us. But it's going to be a tough game, like, definitely.
Yeah, how important is it that the crowd keep with us now too?
It is, to be fair, than they always have. I think even last week we weren't good, and they sort of clapped us off, and they probably had no right there. So, but I'm hoping they can stick with us and give us a good support here tomorrow night.